No.
Potatoes. Really?
He didn't know a replacement ring was being built.
Alright. So, this is the level we're starting to record again.
Go for it.
We still have to replay the previous level. That one, for that recording. I think,
good enough. Johnson, drop the chief at the first generator, then head to the third. The elites will punch right down the middle.
Roger that.
Charlie, Foxtrot. Tower 1 approach is active AAA.
Mayday! I can't control her!
Pelican down! Pelican down!
Brace yourselves! We're going in a little hot!
I got the party king.
Come on, I only get one shot with this.
Commander, this is Kilo 2-3.
What the hell just happened?
We lost our wingman and our only hog. Over.
Roger that, Hocus. Get out of there.
I think our Pelican drivers had a little too much. Oh, thanks.
What?
I don't even know if that was you that killed me. Yeah, I finally got the blood gun.
Fire hydrant! Yep, don't want anything to do with that one. Man, I'd be getting motion sickness in that. You jerk. Wait, what? I spawned with it?
Spawned with what? The sniper?
No, the, shotgun.
Yeah, I did too.
You want my sniper rifle?
Sure. You want this blood gun?
Nope, I got my air horn.
Hold position, I'm on my way.
Whee.
Shipmaster, begin diversionary bombardment.
I will beat the Prophet's shield like a drum. By the time the barrier falls, he will beg for mercy.
Spark believes Truth can activate the rings at any time. If he does, Earth, every being in the galaxy, Caleb will kill them all.
All it takes is one projectile to hit a Banshee. It comes crashing down.
All right.
Glad you're on our side, Arbiter. I'm on your side.
Ma'am, we're on the ground. Third tower in sight.
Good.
This gun's a little drunk itself. Pushes, but it doesn't do much.
It pushes us. It's hard to hear. Oh god, it pushes us forward.
Whoop!
Oh, you cunt.
Ah! Woo!
Ow.
I love her.
Got it. Ow, ow.
You're killing me, Smalls.
I didn't know such thing.
Hostile anti-air has been neutralized.
Hold position. I'm on my way. Shipmaster, begin diversionary bombardment.
I will beat the Prophet's shield like a drum. By the time the barrier falls, he will fake the mercy.
Take an epic elevator ride.
Spark believes it lost my guns. Rings at any time. If he does, Earth, every being in the galaxy, Halo will kill them all.
Do you fear us that much?
Oh, come on.
Really? You two shot at me.
Jerk. Is it hard? Oh, God damn it.
If he does, Earth, every being in the
God
galaxy.
Damn it.
There, it's dead. There's parts everywhere. Yay!
I almost killed myself with that debris.
Get to the first tower. Shut it down.
It's snowy up in here. Oh, there's a barrier in the way. Are you kidding me?
Ma'am, we're on the ground. Third tower in sight.
Good. The elites have touched down at number two.
You got it right.
I did.
You did.
Wait. Sniper must go back.
Okay.
Jesus. Watch out for the Sunday driver. Almost to it, hold on. I have it now. You can continue forward.
Da 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 down. Oh, those were Gauss cannons. I regret that.
You know, this antenna array almost came back to hit me.
Alright, what's up? I'm gonna laugh if one of our grenades sticks one another. Before that happens. Where's my air horn of justice? Wait, did I die?
Yeah. How else did you get back down to me?
What the fuck? You serious?
Oh, I died.
What? I'm above the trees.
Ma'am, we're on the ground. Third tower in sight.
Good. The elites have touched down at number two. Get to the first tower. Shut it down.
Hi, Wraith. Okay. That ghost got suplexed so hard it phased through the ground.
How full did those damn guns go?
Oh shit! I'm dead.
I see that.
And I think you killed me.
How did I kill you?
All your random grenades you keep missing? They stick in the ground and you wander away from them.
Look at your corpse go, whee! Oh man, that's never going to get old. What the
Gee,
fuck happened to you?
You killed me.
I understand I killed you. That's not the question right now. The question right now is how.
Yeah, you motherfucker. Why?
It don't get out.
That's no guarantee. Your tree.
Oh god, you're coming. Whee! Oh god. Oh, you bastard. Teammates gotta go fast.
I'm upside down. Come on, shoot me like you made it.
Cool, fine now.
Woo!
Oh god. The ground ate me!
I've could- Well, I had sort of control.
You just die. Oh no!
I don't know, did you just die? Catching grass.
Wait, what was with this face. One? What?
Wait, I have an idea. You can't see me, I can't see you. I'm invincible. Through that.
Oh well, that was an explosion.
That was fine until something, you know, destroyed my box. You stuck me, I stuck him. Good job. Ooh.
the wet sound is uncomfy.
Oh, whoops!
I seem to have overpassed everything.
So threw a coconut at a jackal, hit a shield, got his attention and everybody else's. Second coconut missed, but hit a fusion coil and, well, cleared the room.
God damn it, Chad!
Ooh! Why you do this to me?
I don't do... You
better not die. Oh shit!
Having a wonderful time!
Oh, son of a bitch!
Oh my god! What the hell killed me?
I don't know. I think they're dead.
Ow. Oh god!
There were a lot of grenades there. I didn't push the button! Push the button! Do it! Do it!
Ow.
Why did I spawn in the air?
Oh, come on! Nope. I just grabbed the traffic cone!
The elite should be just about to... That's true! It's all up to Johnson's team now.
Yeah, Johnson's a letdown.
Get back outside, Chief. Wait for transport. Johnson, come in. Over.
Reinforcements, man. We're pinned down.
I'm on my way.
Negative. Fire's too heavy. Everyone fall back.
Sergeant Major.
Liberizer 2000.
Johnson, can you hear me?
Oh no.
Chief, you need to link up with the elites and proceed quickly to the third tower. Make your way back to the beach.
Wait, the water actually hurts?
Yeah. You coming?
Damn it.
Bye! Oh shit!
Oh, he's alive.
Everybody's dead.
Oh god!
Where'd that come from? Get in, you dick.
Get to the beach. Oh my god, that's funny. I'll try. Ow! Come on! Get in! Wait a damn ticket here.
What do we got here?
Oh, stun guns.
You want the bat?
Sure.
Take the stun gun.
God damn it, grab the freaking bat. I broke the wheels on mine. I'm a go-kart.
A little wobbly. Oops.
Oh god,
it's just
oh
a little
god.
Too heavy for the super.
Whee!
Jeez.
can't tell me that this vehicle isn't fun.
Oh, it's fun.
You wanted your transport hog, but how about your transport go-kart?
I'm okay with this.
Got a flight of birds that need an escort. Take the Hornet, get those pelicans safely to the third tower.
What Hornet?
Alright, so if I remember correctly, I can ride along with you.
Land! Come on, land! What are you fucks land?
Off that one goes.
Oh!
Oh my god, how the fuck are you supposed to- ah!
Like that.
Hold to find enough space to sit in. I gotta figure out how to get into it.
Good question. Hold to show that you pelican.
Okay, you're in it. I'll sit in the back because I clearly can't get in it.
Alright. Yeah, controller weird. PC poor bug. Sorry. Oh, I'm being cursed. Ooh, creative. What the fuck? It tickled. Oh, that one might explode.
What?
Whoops.
You dropped my corpse off, thanks.
No. I need to call AJ Johnson.
Oh man! Oh, the
fucking mountain still! Come on! Suplex them!
Oh, you gotta tell me where I'm aiming, prick! There's one! Yeah, you're outside of my aim range. Oh, well, there I go.
Not my fault. Those spikers hit hard. God damn it. This thing is, squirrely. More squirrely than a normal pelican.
Okay.
Ooh, no. Why? Why did you do that? Yeah, you gotta hope we get some replacement vehicles.
That was just too funny to me.
Yeah, I'm gonna fly by the Wraith. Why don't you just jump out?
Alright.
Jump! Oh no, I've been flubbered! I'm going down!
That's
exactly land all that well.
Oh shit.
Uh
oh.
The ground ate me.
Come on. God, this is gonna be hard as hell.
Jump!
Make ready!
Come on. So where do you get that prompt for Pelican?
On the back end, but you gotta make sure the driver's out of it. You're gonna have to suplex it or kill the driver somehow. Oh my god, no.
So how do you raise your altitude?
Hold A. Flash just like a normal pelican, except a little squirrelier.
Can't say this is any squirrelier than it is
normal. Oh, it is. One enough to know.
Oh,
oh,
no sign of Johnson. Really? Are you serious?
Understood. What happened?
Chief, clear an LZ, then get inside the tower. I boosted too fast and hit a tree.
Alright.
Oh god damn it!
Oh, why? Phantom, why? Are you alive?
No.
Or now? Please don't rocket me. I don't need your help.
I wasn't offering help. That's the one thing I always offer. Nuisance.
Oh, too soon. Ooh. Close.
That could have easily killed me. Oh, there's a boxing glove here.
Oh, sorry, teammate.
Ah!
Blue armor, man. Is that like a bat? Ow!
I answered your question with an action. Oh god, I gotta get smacked to death. Wait, watch that spike in it.
What the fuck happened to you?
I don't know. What happened to you?
I'm guessing your grenade.
Possibly. We're here again.
Sideways until I explode. As soon as I come back, you just gotta blow me up. I think we killed them both.
Oh, buggers.
Find your targets.
That was awesome.
Lead the way. They fell like wheat before the fire.
Oh god, damn it. Damn it. I didn't even start that one.
No, they did. We're throwing the boxes at us, we've been cracking guns. What happened to you?
Anything else happening to me right now? Getting pummeled by the world around me.
I'm not apologizing for any of that.
You're not. By Lincoln's beard.
Oh, what are those worse? The bouncing spikes? Or the boxes? They're dead!
Okay, good. Ow. That was mine, wasn't it?
Yeah, it was. Don't do it.
You don't do it. Touching grass? Is that what it's really saying?
Yeah.
That's awesome. God damn.
How to deal with your enemies. Step one. Suplex. Step two.
Watch. And the barrier will fall. Nom 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 nom. Okay, what did he have?
Equipment wise, he had a integraph pulse.
Okay.
Ready?
Go ahead.
This isn't infinite. You're not gonna kill me with the cutscene.
Aww.
Now, Prophet, Your end has come.
Oh yeah? Here's High Charity. High Charity.
By the gods, brace for impact!
You need to get that reverse one, the... Oh.
Never seen the window do that. Let me clear the field.
No! Let me! Damn you guys being immune to fall damage.
Oh, I am... There's a barrier there. Thanks. Okay, I just got thrown out the window. Impressive.
Shipmaster, what's your status?
Significant damage. Weapon system disabled.
Move to a safe distance. Stay away from the flood.
Why would the parasite come here?
Oh no!
Priority. Contain this outbreak before.
No. First, we stop the truth. Then we deal with the flood.
Ow. Oh, my arm is cut.
I just got sucked through the world.
Ow, fucker. Hold on.
Well then. Yeah, I love you, bye-bye.
Why are there three of those?
Stay away from the rock.
Noted.
I wanted to see
Ship
if I
master,
could move it.
What's your status?
Significant no. damage. Weapon system disabled.
Move to a safe distance. Stay away from the flood.
Oh god, what have you done?
The Ark is out of range.
What have I done?
Priority. We must contain this outbreak now. First, we stop truth.
Oh dear.
Oh,
dickhead. Watch your back.
Oh.
That was sus.
Move to a safe distance. Stay away from the flood.
No! No!
The Ark is out of range of all the active installations.
There goes the horn.
First we stop the train, then yeah. The
I'm not ready for this half the time. Ooh, what the? Ow.
Ian, coach.
I sent you in.
He's dancing. I'm burning. I'm dead.
Oh my.
Move to a safe distance. Stay away from the flood.
Yo!
The Ark is out of range. Why? Priority. We must contain this outbreak.
Wait, did I sick you too?
Move to a safe distance. Stay away from the flood.
Explains why I teleported.
The Ark is out of range. All the active installations.
Oh god, that hurts so bad.
We must contain this outbreak.
No. First, we stop Truth. Then we deal with the flood.
Oh,
no.
That was...
Move to a safe distance. Stay away from the flood.
Why would the parasite come here?
Your turn.
The Ark is out of range of all the active installations.
Fuck.
Priority, we must contain this outbreak before...
No.
Oh, why? Why was I in a constant teleportation loop?
Move to a safe distance. Stay away from the flood.
Oh no!
The Ark is out of range of all the active installations. Priority, we must contain this outbreak before.
First, we stop Truth. Then we deal with the flood.
It is.
Good lord.
Oh, Jesus. No!
You okay?
Nope.
Hey.
Ow. Feelings, man.
Oh, come on.
Got him. Okay, move up. Nuts.
I do die again.
Maybe.
Ow. Hey, Chad, you want a sniper rifle?
Sure.
Standing right on it.
Beats at this gun. Four barrels of doom. What vehicles we get?
The shipmaster's carrier is out of commission, Chief.
drop the tank upside down.
The pilot's just going to put pressure on him, accelerate his plans. Punch through the cliffs. Get inside that citadel.
Repeat. Ah, I ruined it earlier.
Move up. Hey, I call shotgun.
We'll do more than just blind my enemy. I will light him with fire.
Where the hell am I now?
I could use a break from all this.
Oh, hello.
God, I hate this thing.
Can you go for a spin?
Stop, kill me.
You're driving.
Oh, nope, that's not what I want.
Ow! Couldn't wait.
I'm sorry. Did I just yeet that?
Maybe.
Why are we killing our teammates?
Citadel in sight.
Alright.
Troops are mobilizing everything they've got.
Really should say something if you're gonna get out.
Something.
Uh oh.
I wasn't ready for that.
Something like that.
Oh, the door won't open for me.
Drove too far ahead. Wait here. Door don't close on you.
Get your ass in here. Nice ride.
Why did you get in the way of that? I should get the merry-go-round.
Oh, this is bad. Ah!
What the fuck?
Come on.
Who even knows who that was? Want a rocket?
No, I had the laser, remember?
Okay.
And I'll take the rocket.
No, I think there's a Gauss here.
Ow. Beep beep.
I think your box failed.
Beep beep.
Free vehicle.
Beep beep.
Citadel in sight. Are mobilizing everything
mm-hmm.
they've got.
Ow.
That wasn't me. taste my toe on the chest.
Oh shit.
Okay.
Paper. Someone else has a confetti laser. They're trying to hit me.
Chad, you drove too far.
What?
I had a scarab gun right within my reach and then it all despawned.
Go back. Or is it because it was random? I mean, I really wasn't that far.
Citadel in sight.
And if you see stuff like that, call it out immediately.
Really? He just kind of stole that from me. Hey, baseball bat. Oh, never mind. It's a broken one.
Too far.
Fuck. Yeah, that merry-go-round has three Gauss rifle guys. Oh, that's not good. Oh no.
Oh fuck. Oh. Yep, those grenades went off.
Yeah, they did. Oh my god, I hit the edge of the game.
Oh man, I got some height.
It's just like that platform, dude.
Who did that? Who hit me from behind?
That was me. Got ourselves a fire hydrant.
No idea where that went.
Interdimensional wormhole. What do we got here? Shopping guns. Is it gonna... There it is! Scarecrow! Yes!
Corey or is it Sean?
You want to play with the scarab gun?
Sure.
I know you haven't had a chance to play with it. Every time it's come up, I ran at it like a frothing idiot.
Ain't no Halo 2 scarab beam, but.
Why fart noise?
Why not?
Jesus Christ.
Green, I need you to land. Oh, great. Hope you didn't want a pelican.
Why?
Because it flew over toward the building.
And it's not more?
I mean, there is one right here on the ground. Kind of close to me. Yeah, there's a couple of empty ones.
Oh, what the fuck? Chad, thank you. I went to go grab it and something leaked out and killed me. I'm not at liberty to say it was, though. Are you serious?
They can't reach us.
Park your ass.
Let me help you.
Jackass. Hitch it right on the back of mine. And use your scarab gun to right lay waste.
Sure.
How do you get down again?
Crouch.
There you go. Get a good good view right there.
Oh dear.
Do I need to go higher up?
Arrow is down.
Oh, I got kicked.
Most unfortunate.
Ow.
First scarab's down. All units, concentrate your fire on number two.
I don't have any active units.
Sorry, Marine. Need to do that.
Ouch. Avenge me. The blast is a part of its booty hole. Got one.
Meh. Rude. Very rude. We should probably let this get close so Spark can get here.
Oh, that who's inside there?
Yup. Challenge truth to a boxing match.
If only we had more time.
Well, that's gonna look hilarious.
Oh god, it is! This game's too beautiful.
And this is why more games need to have real-time cutscenes.
For a moment of safety, I loosed damn
my faithful. Firm. There are enemies crowd around us. We tread the blessed path. All who believe shall be saved.
Chief, how close are you?
Not close enough.
That's the best you got. Oh, come on. Impress me. Stop, you imbecile. He wants you to kill him. I'd prefer that you did not. What's the matter, big shot? Can't start your own party.
Twinkle, assholes.
Not without you.
You delay the inevitable.
You will light the rings.
That's not how that gun works.
I cannot hope to kill them all.
Supposed to spray water.
You're right.
Do it. Me and you. Now. No!
You should have taken that chance. Oh, well, I just got fatally wounded. Fuck you. Bam.
Your forefathers wisely set aside their compassion, steeled themselves for what needed to be done. I see now why they left you behind. You were weak, and gods must be strong.
You know, even after all these years, I tried to figure out what would be the point. If he knew the religion was false to begin with, the prophet of truth did.
Do not shoot, but listen. Let me lead you safely to our foe.
Where were you going with
only
that?
So, what would be the point of lighting the ring, even if he knew motion. That it would wipe everybody else out? Like, is it just that nihilistic or some shit?
Yeah, probably.
I'm gonna help!
Oh, I think love for me!
I'm helping!
No! Oh, there goes the scarab gun.
You know what? You're gonna need that for on our way back.
If we get to keep it.
Where'd you go? Where'd you go?
Shit.
What happened to you?
Just keep going. You might teleport me.
Okay, hang tight. I promise not to die.
Bonk.
Really? Hold on. I might be able to get up there by jumping on your head.
Back over here.
Oh no!
Now jump on my head. Or not.
Alright. It's gonna be easy. It's gonna be easier.
You.
I helped our team.
Give him jetpacks. Bombardment. Watch out for all the active rockets out there.
Oh god. That looked like a hit. Oh shit! Yeah.
Bingo.
How could I have known the parasite would follow? Undoubtedly, this is the heretic's doing. A final bitter curse. Clear evidence of treachery.
Oh, I got one.
Heat, delete. Somebody died holding a traffic cop. I died.
Why did my shots just get deflected upwards?
Because of the massive explosion. Oh, yeah. Oh, this is gonna be a fine kettle of fish now, isn't it? Oh.
I kinda wish I had a boxing glove.
I have a traffic cone that might actually feel any better.
Well, I got a fire hydrant. Why is door no open?
God damn it.
Oh no! Alright, who's out of bounds and who needs to be slain?
I mean, I have an idea what you could do. I just might not like it as much.
Go up and over?
Uh-huh.
Okay.
So, I want to test out an idea. Come here. So, try your best to stick the cannon from behind.
Cannon?
Yeah.
Go. Oh, look. It opened.
Yeah. I did.
Know this, my brothers. They may foul the way with their charred and broken bones, but they will not stop the journey.
Ow.
Above us? Oh, maybe he's below. Nope, he's right there.
He's out there. Well, there went that bat. You're never getting that back.
Ready for this shenanigans?
Fucking boxing glove of justice. If you're holding it backwards.
Why am I holding it backward? Did they really have it backwards in the cutscene?
I don't know.
You must have.
That's just hilarious. They didn't realize which side of the sword is the correct side.
Stop the rings.
Oh, way to go, Bungie.
Save the rest. Can you see, Arbiter? The moment of salvation is at hand.
It will not last.
Your kind never believed in the promise of the sacred ring.
Lives for the weak, beacons for the deluded. I will have my revenge on a prophet, not a plague.
My feet tread the path. I shall become a god!
You will be food, nothing more.
No! I am truth! The voice of the covenant!
So, you must be silenced.
Yep. Ah, see, now it's back.
Honestly, I think it would have been a lot better if it was a foam finger.
Oh my god, I would have loved the foam fingers. That, oh, yeah.
That scene, it would have just been poke. You got a sand trap to take down? Great mind.
Bup.
Now the gate has been unlatched. Headstones pushed aside. Corpses shift and offer room. A fate you must abide.
Betrayed one villain for another.
Undulating flesh things.
I can barely keep hold of her, Chief. No way I can pick you up. Head back to the lift. Find a way down.
Clear the way with your heavenly fire. No. This is bad. I was wondering, did you put yourself off the edge?
Careful.
I would love to be a life thing. Oh, you cleared out that hallway. Oh, great. The sentinels are doing their little laser light show. Oh god, the fire hydrant sent me so far into the sky. Ow.
Hey.
That's definitely not good. Oh god. Oh. I was dying. Okay, we're back here again.
Keep hold of her, Chief. No way I can pick you up. Head back to the lift. Find a way down.
Follow the blue lady.
Oh no!
Your grenades are gonna end up killing
me. My grenades? Yeah, probably. Oh god, that hurt. Oh fuck, just that!
Your grenade.
Oh my god, that hurts after a while. That was just funny.
That's fire.
Oh god, it is fire. Wow, I got some air. Oh, and I walked off the edge. Thanks, Chad.
Your fault. the rocket that's doing it.
Is that rocket deterring your thing?
Yeah, it has so much thrust that it deflects the beam.
That's awesome.
I'm a thief, but I keep what I steal.
Ow. Ow.
Like a coconut.
Oh my.
Pull. Oh shit.
Pull. Oh yeah.
Ready.
Oh yeah.
What do you see?
Pretty lady made out of hologram.
Anybody ever tell you that a 3-point landing's hurt too far?
They're making me mean. Oh god, I just realized the hyper hog during the finale is gonna go crazy because it has no jump height.
That's like a little
replacement. The ring you destroyed.
When did you know?
Just now. But I had my hopes. What will you do?
Light it.
Then we are agreed. A tactical pulse will completely eradicate the local infestation. I will personally oversee the final preparations, though it will take time to...
How will you light it?
By literally going to grab a Cortana. Oh shit, I dropped my controller. Alrighty. Doo-doo.